In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to reset Trezor Model T. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to wipe the memory of your Trezor Model T and Trezor suit, and I'm also gonna teach you how to do this process if you lost access to your PIN. So first, if you are able to access your Trezor suit by connecting your Trezor Model T to your computer and entering your PIN, this is going to be the most convenient way. So just connect it to your computer, input your PIN, and open Trezor suit. In there, navigate to the device settings by clicking on the settings gear icon in the top right corner of suit and selecting device from the drop-down menu. In the Device Settings tab, go down to the bottom where you will be able to find the Danger area, and the first option in there is going to be Factory Reset. So as you can see, Factory Reset wipes the device's memory, erasing all information including the recovery seed and PIN. Only perform a factory reset if you have a safe offline backup of your recovery seed, which allows you to recover your funds. So keep that in mind. If you go forward and proceed with this, you will need to have those to access your funds once again. So choose the first option and tick both boxes to understand that this action deletes all data on the device and that you must have a backup of the recovery seed. Once you factory reset, the memory will be wiped and you will be good to go. You might have to confirm it on your Trezor device by holding down the specific button, as you can see here. So once it is done, you will be good to go and the memory will have been wiped. Now, if you don't have access to Trezor suit because you lost your PIN, you will still be able to do this. Open Trezor suit and connect your Trezor while continually swiping the screen, either up or down in a circular motion. So once you keep continuously swiping while opening Trezor suit, you will be able to press the green check mark on the device touchscreen to select connect to host and run in bootloader mode. Now you can essentially do the same steps. So you will be able to choose the device settings, go down to the danger area, and choose the option next to the reset device or update firmware. And from there, you can initiate a factory reset just like you would if you have access to your PIN. I hope I was able to help you on how to reset Trezor Model T. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.